Cedar Grove Library summer reading programs for kids and adults are going online this year with the help of Beanstack. This video will show you how to register a child for our summer reading program on Beanstack. First, navigate to the Cedar Grove Library's Beanstack website. In the address bar, enter cedargrovenj.beanstack.org. Do not enter www. Once on our site, scroll down and click Register an Individual or Family. Click on I am an adult registering a child. The first half of this page calls for your information as the adult. So type in your first name, your last name, and select a username for your account. Enter your email address and confirm your email address by entering it again. Next, enter your phone number, starting with the area code and omitting any dashes. Enter your zip code and select a password that has at least 6 characters. Confirm your password by entering it again. Now you're going to start entering your child's information. So enter your child's first name, his or her last name, their age. Select what grade level your child will be in the fall. And select what school your child will be attending in the fall. If you don't see your school there, please select Other. Click Next. And that's it. Your child is registered for our summer reading program. They've earned their first badge and their first ticket. You may now add any other children you would like to. Would you like to register yourself in the adult summer reading program? We're going to click Yes. Now we must fill out some more information for ourselves. Select your age. Your age determines the program that you will be registered for. For what grade level, you can select Adult. And for what school you'll be attending, you can select Not Applicable. Click Next. And that's it. Now you're registered for our summer reading program for adults, and you've earned your first badge. Congratulations. You may now add any additional adults to your account. And that's it. You're all set up and ready for our summer reading program to begin.